Ooh, BJ's up there. Twinkie died to Kathy, damn, son. Can't craft in. Do 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 ba na ba na na na. Probably gonna go for a Proj 2 helmet, I think. That's gonna be my goal. Lose dice to Michael. Interesting. KTR died to Americ. Alright, let's get some stuff here. See, I don't think I'll go up this episode. I know I was going to, but like, I've just got nothing. I don't have arrows. I had arrows, maybe. Like, 2 arrows is not gonna be enough. There's like no one left, too. I really hate going up so late. But I might just go up and fight. Fuck it. Iron Man doesn't really matter that much, does it? And of course there's nothing in the dungeon. But there is cave right here. Oh, everything's so much nicer now that I have efficiency. Anyways, I'm gonna find 10 sets of full diamond now. Same gear I had the last time, I had pants last time instead of helmet, like, and I got no kills that one, so I don't want to repeat. cave. Really got a cave. Really got a cave. I fucking got a cave. I'd like at least a sharp 3 sword so I can melee some people and do some damage, rather than just having sharp 2 and doing nothing, you know? Diamonds would be a very big plus. Michael might be fighting. That always healing up from the last fight. I don't remember what health he was on before after killing Flues. I probably go up regardless once I finish this cave off, just because I don't anymore. Obviously, but I don't want to go looking another round. I spent long enough searching. I got a chance at least, even though both 30 veins. You know. I think it was that Jake was the one above me. Oh no, BJ. BJ and Jake are both. Lapis is dead, never mind. Huh. GG. And Lapis healing straight back up. Lapis doing really well. What happens when you've got a skill gap arena? Quite similar to Nudon. Go fight him. Please. That's close. My Iron Man's just about all I got going for me. Probably heals back up again because he's got the monument and gets free gold. I don't actually remember the way back to my original cave. I think it's down here maybe. And this is where I dug back up. Oh, Cold took damage, it's just me and Clues. Hmm. Man, that's just stupid. Lord's got a monument again. Back in the good looking part of the cave. That's the dungeon from before. Jake and Bobby would fight. They're real close and cold. They're all in the area. Why are they all in my quadrant? Hear a bat. I was gonna say counter took, so I don't feel like spending ages mining the sounds. Here. Yep. Where is the bat? Oh, well, I hear it still. Back down again. I thought I had lava for a second. Apparently not. Just give me a couple of diamonds, please. Like, just plate or boots. I'll take it, please. When I said I was gonna go up, and then I didn't. Oh. Poor clues. Yeah, now that Colin's dying, I'm just gonna try and get out, man. Here, the lava. Where is it? Come on. Yes, please. Something. God. Where's the god? Where's god? Oh, Cappy's now here too. Great. Bobby, Cappy, Colton, and Jake are all should be in this city. I just want my Iron Man. Give me that out of this season, please. If I can have anything, can it be Iron Man? Cappy's on 4 hearts. Cappy and Jake are fighting. Cappy's gonna die to Jake. Yeah, Cappy's dead. GG. Oh no, Cappy's healing. Ooh. No, ooh. Yeah, no, Cappy's done. He can't win this fight, I don't think. Oh, diamonds! Diamond, of course. Oh wait. Please, please, please. Yes! Please, thank God they didn't burn. Cappy happy. Clues, come on, buddy boy, take some damage. Oh, hello. Interesting. Random ass little cave. I could get back in, maybe. Yeah, I know this isn't gonna be boring, especially if I show up and win or something, but like, I really want this Iron Man. And that's the only reason I'm still caving. It's not 32, it doesn't have to be perfect. My face has been a few moments, hasn't it? Thanks for watching.